Chapter 3, Plant Kingdom, Short Notes from Class 11th, Subject Biology. Introduction. Kingdom Plantae includes all multicellular eukaryotic photosynthetic organisms. Earlier, organisms like fungi, cyanobacteria were grouped under plants due to presence of cell wall, but now they are excluded. The chapter focuses on five groups of plants. First, algae. Second, bryophytes. Third, pteridophytes. Fourth, gymnosperms. Fifth, angiosperms. Classification systems evolved from artificial, based on few features, to natural, based on affinities. And now, phylogenetic, based on evolutionary relationships. New methods like numerical taxonomy, cytotaxonomy, and chemotaxonomy help improve classification accuracy. 3.1. Algae. Simple chlorophyll-bearing, thalloid, autotrophic organisms, mostly aquatic, freshwater or marine, can be unicellular, colonial, Volvox, or filamentous, Eulothrix, Spirogyra. Reproduction, vegetative, fragmentation, asexual, zoospores, motile, sexual, isogamy, anisogamy, or ogamy. Economic importance, CO2 fixation, carbon dioxide fixation, and oxygen release. Source of food, hydrocolloids, agar, carrageen, algin, and protein-rich chlorella. Divided into three classes, chlorophyce, green algae, phaeophyce, brown algae, rhodophyce, red algae. Next, chlorophyce, green algae, habitat mostly freshwater. Pigments, chlorophyll A and B, stored food, starch, cell wall, inner cellulose plus outer pectose, chloroplast, may be cup-shaped, discoid, ribbon-like. Reproduction, vegetative, fragmentation, asexual, flagellated zoospores, sexual, isogamous, anisogamous, or ogamous. Examples, Chemidomonas, Volvox, Eulothrix, Spirogyra, Chera. Second, phaeophyce, brown algae, habitat mostly marine, pigments chlorophyll A, C, and fucoxanthin, brown pigment. Stored food, laminarin and mannitol. Cell wall, cellulose plus algin coating. Structure, hold fast, anchor, stipe, stalk. And front, leaf-like part. Reproduction, asexual, biflagellate, zoospores, unequal flagella, sexual, iso, aniso, or ogamy, gametes are pear-shaped. Example, Ectocarpus, Dictyota, Laminaria, Sargassum, Fucus. Next, Rhodophyce, red algae, habitat mostly marine, some found at great ocean depths, pigments, chlorophyll A, D, and phycoerythrin, red pigment. Stored food, Floridian starch similar to glycogen. Reproduction, asexual, non-motile spores, sexual, ogamous, no flagella. Examples, Polysiphonia, Porifria, Gracilaria, Gelidium. Next, bryophytes, amphibians of the plant kingdom, grow in damp, shady areas, non-vascular but more developed than algae, lack true roots, stems or leaves, dominant phase, gametophyte, haploid, require water for fertilization, sporophyte is dependent on gametophyte, two groups, liverworts and mosses. Liverworts grow in moist, shaded habitats, body is thalloid and dorsiventral, example, Marchantia. Asexual reproduction, fragmentation or gamete in gamma cups, sexual organs, Anthridia, male, Archegonia, female, may be on same or different thalli. Sporophyte, differentiated into foot, seta, capsule, produces spores via meiosis. Next, mosses, two stages in gametophyte. First, protonema, creeping, filamentous. Second, leafy stage, upright, with spirally arranged leaves, attached to soil via multicellular rhizoids. Vegetative reproduction, fragmentation or budding, sporophyte is more developed than liverworts, consists of foot seta capsule. Examples: Fanaria, Sphagnum, Polytrichum. Next, pteridophytes. First land plants with vascular tissues, xylem, phloem. Sporophyte is dominant and independent. True root, stem and leaves present. Leaves may be microphylls, Slaginella, or macrophylls, ferns. Reproduction, sporangia produce spores. Spores form Prothallus gametophyte. Need cool, damp habitats. Types: Homosporous, one type of spore. Heterosporous, two types, microspores male and megaspores female. Example: Slaginella, Lycopodium, Equisetum, Pteris, Adiantum. Next, gymnosperms, naked seed plants. Seeds not enclosed in fruits. Includes trees and shrubs. Example: Cycas, Pinus, Ginkgo. Heterosporous, produce microspores male and megaspores females. Male and female cones, strobili, bear reproductive organs. Pollen grains are carried by air, wind pollination. Pollen tube carries male gamete to the ovule. Fertilization produces zygote, then embryo, then seed, without fruit cover. Adapted to survive in extreme conditions, needle-like leaves, sunken stomata, mycorrhiza. Next, angiosperms, flowering plants. Ovules enclosed in ovaries, seeds enclosed in fruits. Most advanced and diverse plant group, found in all types of habitats, divided into dicotyledons, two cotyledons, example pea, monocotyledons, one cotyledon, example rice. Provide food, medicine, fuel, fodder, wood, etc. Reproductive structures, flowers. Summary, quick revision. Algae, aquatic, autotrophic, thalloid, reproduce via fragmentation, spores and gametes. Next, bryophytes, non-vascular, gametophyte dominant, need water for fertilization. Next, pteridophytes, first vascular plants, sporophyte dominant, reproduce via spores. Next, gymnosperms, naked seeds, heterosporous, seeds not enclosed in fruits. Next, angiosperms, enclosed seeds, flowering plants, most diverse group. So friends, we have completed short notes from chapter 3, Plant Kingdom. We will do question answers of this chapter in the next video of the playlist. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.